everyone, welcome back to Mission Bend Branch for ESL Phrase of the Day. Today we're going to talk about a word, eavesdropping, which means to secretly listen in to a conversation. According to the Oxford English Dictionary, the origins of the current spelling slash use of the word date back to the early 17th century, with a slightly different form being used back in the time of King Henry VIII. In eavesdropping, the word eaves means the part of the roof that hangs over the wall of the building, like this, in this picture. Back in the day, people would stand under the eaves to get out of the rain or for other random reasons, and would be standing near an open window which would allow them to hear private conversations. Let's use it in an example. My favorite and the most perfect example comes from the movie The Lord of the Rings, The Fellowship of the Ring, when Gandalf the Grey discovers Samwise Gamgee just outside the window at Bag End, while discussing sensitive information about the ring with Frodo.
Confound it all, Samwise Gamgee! Have you been eavesdropping?
I ain't been dropping no eaves, sir, honest. I was just cutting the grass under the window there, if you follow me.
There you have it. I hope you enjoyed our new take on ESL today. Don't forget to scan the QR code right over here. It'll take you to our Facebook page where you can keep up to date on all the fun happenings at Mission Bend Branch. We'll see you next time. Bye!